What is going on, guys? Breeze is back with another video. This one tonight, I'm knocking things over already. This one tonight is going to be a Diamond Dynasty video. I'm going to be playing a ranked seasons game, which I have played a bit of, but I'm going to give myself a little challenge here. And I guess it's not really exactly a challenge depending on who I play, but I want to give myself a challenge. Now, I could go out there and play my best team, but I didn't want to do that. I've decided that I'm going to take advantage of this new style, which is the, like, theme teams. And, of course, the first one I had to go with is the Boston Red Sox. I have team captain Johnny Damon, and I have Chris Sale for completing the collection. And what I did was I put all the players that were necessary into the lineup. So you can see here, Johnny Damon, we got the Tier 3 boost. We got all that stuff added. We only have Tier 2 on Chris Sale, but that's just because I don't have him parallel to yet. I'm assuming if I do well in this game with him, I will get him. But Tier 2 and Tier 3 boost, that's pretty good. Pitchers are from all the Red Sox. The only problem with this is Johnny Damon. It's live series hitters from the Red Sox. And the problem is the live series team is not that great. There's a reason why this was one of the first collections I did. But we got enough. We have some on the bench, which do help out. And then I was able to fit in Jim Rice, who is, I think he's from the Team Affinity. Yes, he is. So the Team Affinity reward, I was able to fit him in. And then I had an extra position, so I just put Joe Mauer, because I think I'm going to roll with him, just because I don't want to use Will Smith, especially since he's just going to go back down. And I don't really know about these other guys. The people I do like is probably the good Salvador Perez. If you guys want to see me do any other teams, comment down below those teams. I'm going to try to take advantage of this Adam Duvall boost here. Devers. It's a weird little lineup, but I hope it's going to work. So we're going to jump right into a game now. You can see I'm 5-1 on the year. My last game was the loss that I've had so far in this. Let's go to All-American Park. Rockin'. Alright, not a bad team. Definitely think I could beat him, depending on how good he actually is. But, like, my team doesn't look good, but with the boost, I think we'll be fine. Taking on Boston. Oh, I didn't update my stuff. I probably should have. We are the home team, though, so I do get my Red Sox uniforms, and I did forget to change my camera angle. I'm going to keep forgetting to do that, so hopefully I figure it out soon. Too bad. But he usually is a card that I do good with for most of the game, but then once you start getting, like, used to him, he just gets demolished. And I know not many people really use Chris Sale cards, at least I don't know if they are now. Early on in the year, like, they'll use the throwback Chris Sale cards that get 5 pitches and stuff like that, if they get that. But, like, this Chris Sale card, I'm sure no one's... Damn, it's a lot of work for Arroyo at second. But I'm sure a lot of action, or a lot of the time, this card is not going to be used. And I try to take advantage of that, because maybe people aren't used to facing this Chris Sale. I also did think about doing, like, the opening day lineup with those small, like, Johnny Damon and Jim Rice in it, but I just wanted to go for a win. We got a strikeout here. We're going to the bottom half of the first. A good 1-2-3 inning there. I wish. Johnny Damon has 125 contact on this team against righties, which is amazing. And will he get a base hit? He will get a base hit. He has 96 speed as well. This Johnny Damon card on this team might be pretty nice. Let's see what we got. No, but I might get on base now. But we do get out of double play here. Now we got Rafi Devers, who's up to an 88 on this team. Oh, man.
tag and he's out.
Hard hit, but right to first base. Here's and now we got Jim Rice, the only one that isn't boosted on this team.
Great contact skills, one of the best contact hitters.
I'm hoping he can still get the base hit here. He doesn't have a lot of power against righties, but I'm pretty sure he's got like 90 contact still against righties, and he has good clutch rating. Well, when I'm swinging at that bullshit, I don't think I'm gonna hit anything. He gets out of the inning. That's all right. Well, like, obviously I want to do the collections.
And no chance for him to make
Sale fucked me up there.
Let's just hope he's all right.
Sale just fucked me up with that, but okay.
Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. And a liner.
This isn't good.
Right,
not Johnny Damon.
Damon hustles to get it in, and that holds the runner at third.
All right. Can I, like, talk here, my man? Stop hitting the ball. How did you even get this Trevor Story? Where is this card from? Is this the collection reward? That might be what it is. It's a good take.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
I'm trying, man. I'm trying to get this double play here. I was talking about something, but I kind of forgot because he just got like back-to-back hits, and now he's got runners in scoring positions. Ooh, we got Trey Turner up. All right, we got out of the inning. Let me see if I can try to remember what I was talking about here. Oh, I remember. I was talking about collections and stuff. I am working towards getting like. Obviously, all the collections done. I'm going to work towards that. I have all the AL Central, obviously, because I have the Joe Mauer. But I do want to try to get... That's a great play at short. That's a great play. I don't think I have a hit yet with Joe Mauer, which is kind of sad because I spent a lot of coins to get him. That's a bad swing. But there is, like, a bunch of cover boys that I do have. And that's probably the next closest thing I have done besides the theme teams, like the live series theme teams. I think there's another, like, there's other guys that I could do. Like, I could get that, like the David Ortiz and do the postseason or whatever it is. But as of now, that's gone. Doogie's hitting that gone. Let's go, baby. Hit the Coca-Cola sign. 418 in the right field. But as I was saying before, that perfect swing there. I keep getting thrown off here. Yep, I don't remember what I was saying. Just gonna throw a fastball here, right? And I missed it. Like, I knew he was throwing it and still missed it. What the hell? Now the or it's even a bronze if I put Corey Kluber in. Sale is wheeling and dealing right now. He had a few hits allowed, but...
So we take a break.
I mean, he's been doing good other than that. It's awful. Like, one of the best... I can't believe I keep missing this fastball down the middle. Or right there. But I do.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle.
But like one of my best pitchers, I think I have one lefty. Back to back knocks there. That's a good swing there for Johnny Damon. But yeah, as I was saying, one of my best pitchers, like I have one lefty, Matt Barnes, the gold Matt Barnes, and Kenley Jansen. I was just under that with Duvall. That's really sad. But he's stepping back, so maybe I can, okay, he turned to second. This guy is very confusing in the outfield. But...
There goes Damon. Swung on, belted.
Devers, did that get there?
Pulls it in on the warning track.
But he might have fucked up by throwing it to third. I scored the run anyway, and I got back safely. I fucked that all up because I forgot to send Damon back first. Now we're going to steal with Johnny Damon. There we go.
Runner at second, two down.
I just got a pitch I liked for Devers, and that's the only reason why I swung at it. But it looks like he's probably going to get me down on three pitches here. You got me down on three pitches. 2-0, though. I'm on this slider.
Cut on and miss. Struck him.
Sale is fucking dealing. Field. Goodbye.
Swings here and blasts one left field. And
JT. Did he hit the porch up there? My lord.
It's 3-0.
I know I'm not facing the best person in the world for
next
this.
The designated hitter, Alex Verdugo.
But to be honest, this team is doing really fucking good right now. Doogie's got another hit. Another extra base hit. Like, this team is actually doing very good right now. And I guess I'm getting a lot of easy pitches right here. Like, I'm getting a fastball right there. Let's see, if he throws it home, he might actually have a chance at me. Well, no, he doesn't. Okay. It's 4-0, though. Like, and I thought Sale was going to get rocked a little bit. And he's been chasing a lot when I've been up. I just got three straight hits on three straight pitches, bro. I'm kind of scared that he's going to leave at one point. But for the sake of the fact that I'm doing a theme team video, if he leaves, I'm not going to do another game. I am not accepting a friendly quit in the fourth inning, dude. Just quit. Okay. We got Sale to parallel two. Johnny Damon to parallel one as well. But yeah, that will do it for this episode, at least. Let me know down below if you guys want to see another gameplay with this team. I would probably play some games without this team before I play it again, because to be honest, I don't want to be throwing bronze Corey Kluber. So, I mean, I think what I'd do is I'd build up Sale's energy again before I did all that. But you guys can let me know down below. Like, one of my best lefties is Joely Rodriguez. A bronze is one of my best players. It's difficult out here with this team. But, I mean, we have some good guys. Johnny Damon's 4-for-6 for me. I'm just kind of taking a look around. Is there a reason why you're here? Oh, because you have fucking 60 fielding. What the hell, Doogie? What's his fielding, though, like, after the boost? Don't you get plus to fielding? Oh, no, that was... No, never mind. I don't know. I'm thinking out loud now. I'm just kind of looking and thinking. Let me know if you guys want another theme team. But this is it for this episode. Until next time, guys, I'll talk to you later. I'm out. Peace.